Ready?
Ready. Go.
All right. Longtime resident and 40-year MODOT veteran Clyde Bridges.
B-R-I-D-G-E-S, like this bridge here.
Snips the ribbon. It opens the 319th bridge rebuilt through the program MODOT calls Safe and Sound. Some already call it Bridge in a Box because of the way engineers standardize, design, and build them all over Missouri.
Some are bigger, some are smaller. Some are tougher, some are easier. It's quite a mix. We have cast-in-place bridges, steel bridges, precast bridges, asphalt deck bridges, cast-in-place box culverts.
Getting bridges done fast.
Yeah, this is a very innovative idea, taking a design-build concept of contracting, not on one mega project, but a statewide system improvement. This is a totally different type of animal.
A joint venture called Kiewit Trailer United, or KTU Constructors for short, builds the bridges. Harry Koenigs leads the KTU group and stands streamside in far southwestern Missouri.
Everywhere's long the way around here.
Hundreds of miles separate many of the bridges.
The logistical challenge is because the state of Missouri is 70,000 square miles, and we have bridges in every nook and cranny and every corner of the state of Missouri. Building the bridge isn't really the problem here. It's getting our materials to the jobs.
Here on this job, if you forget something back in the yard, it's easily an hour and a half to up to 3 hour round trip to go back to the yard and get something.
Crews quickly figured out ways to cut travel time.
We have a utility trailer that we outfit from our yard that has all the materials in it that you're gonna need. And what we've also done is included a list where we check it off in the yard to make sure that we have the right quantities.
The production process. Prefabricating each bridge and standardizing designs means crews can build quicker. 40 days versus the usual 90 to 120.
We're going to build right around 300 this year, and that'll leave approximately 100 to 115 for next year. The plan is to finish by August of 2012, but to be a year and a couple months early.
KTU whittles weeks, even months, off each bridge. It's on pace to complete the entire package in just 3 years.
We're moving along, and we maxed out at about 16 bridges going on at a time.
Remarkable, considering the standard timeline for a project of this size is closer to 10 years.
That's the key, is speed. Speed in planning, speed in execution, speed in logistics. And you have to have a good management structure and management group to keep on top of that.
The Kiewit joint venture is made up of three Kiewit districts: Central District out of Denver, the Eastern District out of New York, and then our Kiewit Power District out of Lenexa, Kansas.
But we have infrastructure problems across the country, and this is one way to show people how it can be done.
It's the first of its kind, and I think we're setting a precedence for things to come.